late tonight, so don't stay up and wait for me, okay?
Where are you?
Wait, say that again?
About the call that changed my destiny. Me and my boys went out just to end up in misery. Was about to go home when she was standing in front of me. I said, hi, I got a little place nearby, wanna go. I should have said no, someone's waiting for me. But I come, I go up and say, listen, baby, I'm sorry. Wanna tell you don't worry, I will be late, don't stay up and wait for me. I say again, you're dropping out, my battery is low. Just so you know, we're going to a place nearby. Gotta go. Now 2 years gone, nothing's been won. I can take it back, what's done is done.